8:30 a.m. on departure day, and it's going to be very hard to seal myself away from this view. It really is like the postcards and the glossy island brochures. This is truly the most emerald clear water in the lagoon that I have seen in many a country. The dark spots in the water are seaweed kelp that the Japanese actually harvest and eat. Tropical fish are, of course, quite colorful, and you can see to great depths and out to the outer islands.